So let's get down to business. In this video, I'm going to give you a glimpse into the money-making opportunities that exist in the world of trucking. So let's go. So let's just dive right on in with the top 10 paying companies in the industry, and that's for company drivers, not owner operators. And I will explain the difference between those two categories later. So at the very top you have Epi's Transport, and as you can see, the annual salary averages out to $40.35 an hour. And that is rounding out to $84,000 a year. Okay, now that's not everyone. That's just the average of all of their drivers. Okay, and then you have Acme Trucking Line and Walmart. Walmart is a big player. Okay, Walmart is taking over the world if Amazon Prime doesn't get there first. So if you can get a job driving for Walmart, let me tell you, you're gonna get paid. Okay, they're rounding out pretty much 80,000 a year, and that's full-time. That's full-time, and that's also their, I would imagine that that's pretty much their local drivers. I'm not seeing them making 80, but that's their OTRs. So yeah, Walmart is a big player. Now these are the top guys. These are the and the thing about these companies is that you need experience to get in this tier. You can't come straight out of trucking school. You can't come knocking on their door with like 1 or 2 years of experience and get this money. This money will come to those who have 3 to 5 years of experience plus a clean driving record. Okay, you can't have had crashes, you can't have a bunch of citations. Their standards are extremely high, and if you can jump through those hoops, you can get in there and you can get this. That's how it goes. And here we have a happy Walmart driver. Okay, he's doing his thing, he's making that money. Now I've talked to a few Walmart drivers, and I gotta tell you, they like what they're doing. They're doing it, they're doing the damn thing. But this is work. The company I work for, we have a contract with Walmart wherein our over-the-road drivers have to do a week of Walmart dedicated for 7 days out of the year. 1 week a year, I have to go and do a Walmart dedicated route. And can I tell you, that's some damn work. Okay? It's not what I'm used to, and I don't like it. Because I gotta get out of the truck, I gotta go in the back, watch them unload the truck, I have to count pallets. There's all this other extra work involved that I don't have to do on my regular runs. But these guys, they eat it up. And I know why, because of those paychecks, because of those salaries that I just showed you. Now, if that's the way you want to roll, knock yourself out. I'd rather not do Walmart, but for a lot of drivers, this is a very good way to go. So now let's get down to us regular people. Those salaries that I showed you were what's possible once you've been in this business and you have experience, and once again you have a good driving record, then you can go for the ducats, the super ducats, the big buckets. And that's when you're in the $80,000 to even $90,000 range as a company driver. The rest of us, however, are a little bit lower, more like $60,000-$50,000 a year plus. Some of us are hitting 70. I can tell you I'm going to hit just under 70 this year, and I'm going to show you the details on that. So let's go there.
sell regular people, your average driver, one that doesn't have 5 years of experience, that's relatively new to the business, and maybe you've got a blemish or two on your driving record. That's most people, that's most drivers. And what can you expect to make? Well, personally, from talking to other drivers and from keeping my ear to the ground, because what I do, even though I have a very great job, a good job, excellent, I'm working for an excellent company, I always have my eye on what could happen, right? So I'm always checking and seeing how much another company will pay me. I'll call up other companies and see, hey, what am I worth? What would you pay me? What are you guys going to give me for my level of experience that little one citation I got for, not using my turn signal when changing a lane or something crazy, So what I gather that the market stands at the present time is anywhere from 48,000 to 62. And that's what the average driver is out here making. Now, if you're at the lower end of that, you're not working for a great company. There's such a demand for drivers right now that there's no reason you can't be at the high end unless you really have fucked up your driving record. Unless you've been out there and you've had accidents, you've gotten a bunch of tickets, and that's what puts you on the low end. It's not easy though. This is a very tricky game because being in traffic every day, being amongst the driving public, and all the craziness that happens on the road, you have to be highly skilled to avoid all the pitfalls and all the obstacles. I look at it when I get it behind the wheel every day, I look at it as they are trying to take my CDL. CDL means commercial driver's license. Somebody's trying to take my CDL. So I am super careful, I am super vigilant, I am a ninja when I'm out there on the road. You ain't gonna take my shit. Okay? Because as far as I'm concerned, my CDL is worth $1 million. You know why? Because I, with this license as a high-level driver, I could make $1 million in 7 years. I've done the math. It's true. And there are drivers out there that are doing just that. So yeah, you ain't taking my $1 million, honey. So let's wrap this thing up, shall we? Let me throw you some more stats. So in the United States, it is estimated that the average trucker is making $73,981,000 a year. Now, I estimate that to be a bit high if you're saying the average driver. For the average driver, I would say that's about $10,000 off. Okay, because I talk to people out in the field all the time. I'm real nosy and I want to know what everybody's making. And I would say the average trucker is making anywhere between like 52 and 65. Okay, that's the average driver. You're working for a great company, you have a great driving record. Yeah, you're up in the 70 range. You're elite driver, clean record, 5+ years of experience, you're in the 80s. If you're an owner operator, you're making 100 grand plus, 120, 140, 150. Okay, and that's pretty much how it breaks down. So it varies. If you're a beginner though, when you start out in this business, my first year I made 36,000. Okay, that was my first year. That was my pay dues year. So working for a company that's a starter company, I was making shit money, but I got in there and got that experience. I did that 9-month contract I had to do for pay for my truck to pay for my trucking school, and then I threw my resume out into the wilds, and like fishing. Threw my little bait out into the water and all the fish jumped. and I jumped on the best company that offered me the most money. So yeah, it varies. It varies. Thing is, coming into this business, don't expect to make a mint in your first or second year, but your second, like your third, fourth year, yeah, that's when the money starts coming in, unless you get lucky, unless you got a hookup, unless you got an uncle that owns a trucking company and he puts you on, you know, something like that. But for the rest of us, you know, you got to start at the bottom. But it doesn't take long to get to the middle, and then from there to the top. Okay, so that about does it. That is the full breakdown of the type of money you can make out here in the trucking industry. And the sky is the limit. I am still a baby in this industry, and I'm doing pretty well. I meant to post one of my pay stubs, but I'd be showing off just a little bit too much. I might still come back and do that. However, in this crazy, uncertain economy, this is one business that is still doing very well. There's actually a shortage of truckers, and there is a demand, so that puts us in a prime position. And ladies, they love us out here. They love us. They're looking for us. So, you know, it's a doable thing. It's a great option. For me, it's a means to an end. I'm not going to say I'm a trucker for life, because I'm not, but I'm loving the cash. I am loving the cash. So, yep, that's it. And I'm out, guys. Until the next time, stay happy, stay healthy, and get out here and make some money. Ciao for now.